It's the Evening Bulletin. I'm Perry Michael Simon. The debate over whether movies that are made for Netflix and Amazon and other streaming services should be eligible for Oscars is still raging, even after this year's Oscars faded from memory, which was like the next day. And while you might think that the issue is settled with Roma winning Best Foreign Film and Alfonso Cuarón taking home directing and cinematography awards, Steven Spielberg is using his considerable influence to see to it that something like Roma doesn't happen again, because, in his opinion, a movie isn't a movie unless it's seen in theaters. Now, you could argue that movies that are made for TV operations are not movies if you go back in time to the 1970s when they made ABC Movies of the Week that really didn't look or feel like theatrical movies, but there were exceptions even back then, one of which was a terrific tense thriller called Duel, which was directed by a newcomer named Steven Spielberg. But now, you have movies that look, feel, and sound like movies, but go to Netflix first or early on because that's who financed them, and because people's behavior has changed. You have massive flat-screen TVs and better sound in the home than in the theater, and you don't have to deal with people making noise and using their phones and being, you know, people. And if you actually saw Roma, there's no mistaking it for anything but a movie. In fact, it was the most movie among all the movies that got nominated. And I'll add one other observation. A lot of people, maybe most people, see movies once they're done with their theatrical run, on HBO or Netflix or Amazon or a Blu-ray or DVD or pay-per-view. If you waited until A Star Is Born made it to your TV screen, does it make it a TV show? It's not about where you see it. It's about what it is. And you know that when you see it. If it's 2 hours long and it has that cinematic feel to it, it's a movie. If it's shorter or cheesier, it's a TV show. And if you're not in the industry, none of this should matter to you at all. Just be glad we're in an age of a lot of content and easy access. More content tomorrow. Until then, that's enough.